It'll be easy to sell a crypto.
Yo, Beria, come here. Come here.
Hola. Come have some fun, my friend. You want in on this, Acere?
So much time fixing shit, I don't have time for anything else.
Can't sign it yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy.
Have a bogey in restricted airspace. Attention.
Mierda!
You're taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
See? That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again, like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape, bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough. As shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Mr. Cosella.
No. You might hit the lieutenant. Fuck.
Hey. Over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go.
It says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island. Jose's got a computer around here.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search this place for intel.
You really think so, huh? Of course. We were chosen by General Castillo to patrol his personal island. That means trust me. That means you don't need a going place.
I guess you didn't hear about, you know,
Jose's got a computer around here.
Got to move! Taking fire!
Shit!
Found it!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny.
Okay.
got to move!
Estoy tan contento que me encontraste.
Gracias. José es un monster.
Espada. José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Salve María, llena de...